Hello everybody, I got a shot, feeling invincible, start feeling invincible, hey, feeling impossible, the hardest thing is believing in your dreams, stop feeling invincible, start feeling invincible, hey, feeling impossible. Hello everybody, welcome to another MK Living video. I'm sorry about that mini voice crack I had. But anyway, MK Living Combat Pack Shang Tsung reveal trailer. And I'm pretty sure some other DLC are revealed in this as well. I think I know the names of them, but I'm not gonna spoil it for y'all. I'm really excited for this. The idea of new characters coming to a game you already have is pretty nice in my opinion. So I will put the link to this video down below if I remember. Shame on me. Anyway, let's dive in. Dang. Okay, right now. I was expecting Liu Kang.
You for eternity.
Do your worst, Shang Tsung.
And now a taste of things to come.
Dang.
Fight!
The guy from the Mortal Kombat movie. Oh! Yeah, they... Okay. Alright, there's one right there. They're not showing his special moves. Oh, right, I bet they do that.
Your soul is mine.
And did his combos do? Facing all the champions. Reptile. Dynasty. Then he became Scorpion. Then he became Smoke. What was that in the
game?
I think that was Smoke. No! He did Goro!
Oh, Shang Tsung wins.
It's that tiger guy from MK9.
Your soul is mine.
Alright. Let's go, Nightwolf. Sindel's back. There you go. We've been all waiting for you. There you go. Two more guests. Wow. Yep. Oh yeah, follow Uncaged Games. Wow, I don't know what to say about that. Let's just like... Maybe I'll break down. Like a little thing of what I know. So... That's like so interesting. That's pretty awesome. So, I'm pretty sure by the guy, I think it was Dynasty, and the thing is, I watched that video today, too. It was like, he like, because like, Ed Boon, the guy who created NetherRealm, the legend behind Mortal Kombat and Injustice games, he made a Dynasty, Ed Boon teased, like, yesterday, a picture of Shang Tsung, like, half of his character, and, with the character you just saw. He posted that. He showed this, like, he showed, like, wait, no, let me go back. Let me go right here. Yes, sir, bro, this is... Where was that? Yeah, he posted this. He posted, like, half of this picture. Like, the picture, he posted, like, half of his face with him holding, like, the soul thing. And, like, in the background, it was, like, green, purple, and red. And Dynasty was, like, the green is gonna represent, Reptile. The purple is gonna represent Rain, which I was hoping it was gonna be DLC actually. And then the red's gonna represent Ermac, which were all those colors were the classic colors for those characters. And he just basically proved Dynasty, like, wow, that's funny. And one thing that there's one picture. Can't find it. Right, wow, I've got it perfectly. Ed Boon teases too. I'm quoting Prince, the guy who the famous singer who was like Michael Jackson, and he passed away unfortunately like 2016 I think, some around there. He posted this, and why he posted Prince, why he quoted Prince is because Prince had a song called Purple Rain. And purple is classic color for the MK Mortal Kombat character Rain, which is a pretty nice tease for us. And I thought this was just like a gaming photo. I didn't think he was gonna put this in the trailer, but I was wrong. And then I forgot the guy's name. The guy he did the fatality. Them. Is that if I can find. Hold up, I'm gonna find it. It's that guy. I thought it was Big Daddy Goro for a sec. Quote by Super. Kentaro. Yup. His name is Kentaro. And he's like the other champion. So, and let's see, what else is there? So, oh yeah, and speaking of, Nightwolf, I was thinking about Nightwolf coming because I started playing Mortal Kombat at like when everything was out for MKX. I never played MK9. I just got the game 2 years ago. Like, that's when I first got it. And Ed Boon teased a picture. Also, Ed Boon also teased another picture where it was like Nightwolf. It was like the green. It was like a axe deodorant thing, and then but the color of it was green. So think about green axe, and then you have green axe right here. Like all these, and then Sindel with her scream, and then you got Spawn. Glad he's coming. Either they're saying, all right, late, but let's just wait. Either this is telling me, wait till these characters, either they're still working on design for these characters, or they just want to surprise us for when they have their own gameplay trailers. So, and then, like, Dynasty was also, like, along with the colors, that he can see a bit of smoke in the back, so that was probably, like, a bit of gray in the back, so he was thinking that was going to be smoke. And it seemed like he was right. Probably a bit talkative. Let's hear what they're saying again.
I will torment you for eternity.
Do your worst, Shang Tsung.
And now a taste of things to come.
Fight!
He does not look so convincing when he's just made his pose. Rain. Yeah, magic. Smoke. Ermac.
You fool!
Your soul is mine.
He probably has like either like one special move thing, or like one just like combo, like call probably like a copycat combo, where you just do the combo over again, and then like it transfers into like the combo of that character that you're fighting. So you don't have to like memorize the combo for that person. Hopefully that's it. Reptile. That's good. I think that smoke thing is a mode. It's like the temptation for Jade. Team Sub-Zero. Scorpion. And there's Team Sub-Zero.
Finish him!
And then became, and then brought back in time.
Fatality. Shang Tsung.
This is a, I love this. Yeah, this is amazing.
Your soul is mine.
Please don't point at me. I'm just a kid that loves games. Shang Tsung. Nightwolf. The Scream is back. It's fun. Two more guesses. Okay. Based off this thing, this could be because it's Mortal Kombat, or I have an idea that this kind of thing, like in the W, is kind of gamey because it kind of looks like the Child's Play font for the Chucky movie coming out. Like, maybe I'll like pull up a picture. I don't know. Let's see what my editing does. Does, but this looks like a Chucky thing, and Chucky would be a good, it says two guest characters, so they're probably not coming from this game, and then skin and gear with each DLC character and 19 additional skins. Okay, Shang Tsung look crazy, bruh, and then classic arcade ninja skin pack. Early access June 18th. I'm not gonna be. I like how they put the clone in the back for Noob Saber. Another voice crack. Great. I like how they put Noob Saber back. Just letting you know, for those people who are still confused with Noob Saber and Smoke, this is Noob Saber Classic. Wow. Anyway, so this was a good. So, Shang Tsung come in June 18th. Dang, so they're not doing regular combat packs. They're not doing like 1, 2, and 3. It's like, here DLC. Here you go. Enjoy. Well, Ed Boon and NetherRealm Studios, thank you for this trailer. Guys, thank you for watching. I hope you guys have a great day. And I'll see you next time. Bye.
Peace.